State Representative Eric Watson has announced he's running for Bradley County Sheriff. Watson says he won't seek re-election to his House seat. Instead, he'll challenge Jim Ruth in the Republican primary next spring. Watson previously served in the Bradley County Sheriff's Office for 12 years.